can sometimes be quite useful. Someone else has gone through the trial and error process so that ultimately we benefit from a tastier dish. But not everything's as straightforward as baking a cake. In fact, do we know what the recipe might be to build the perfect brain? What factors and in what quantities allow us to develop our mental skills across midlife and ultimately help us to protect them into old age? For that, we're probably going to have to consider some alternative ingredients. So, it probably comes as no surprise that your genes are somewhere in the mix. But what about the factors you've got more control over? Is the recipe for the perfect brain one part mental stimulation followed by one part physical activity? How about the things that you eat and indeed drink important in the mix? And how well do we understand the things that may enhance the flavour or impair the flavour? Join me, Alan Gow, for The Great British Brain Off. Together, we'll explore the lifestyle factors that go into the recipe for the perfect brain.